All lanes are open now on Route 11 in Trumbull County after an accident during the morning commute. Police say Joseph Lester of Niles was traveling north on Route 11 about 7:30 this morning when he fell asleep and hit a bridge just south of Route 304. He had some minor injuries and was taken to St. E's. No other vehicles were involved. Route 11 was backed up for about 45 minutes. Lester was cited for failure to control.